Hi everyone, it's Emmett from Part of My Life Up. In this video, we'll be showing you how to install the latest version of the Steam client onto Ubuntu. Steam is one of the only game stores that have actively developed support for Linux and has no reliance on third-party software to run. They even heavily promote using Linux as an actual gaming operating system. They've even worked on reducing the friction of switching from Windows to Linux for gaming with the implementation of the Proton compatibility layer. These next few steps will show you how easy it is to install the Steam client on Ubuntu. The steps that we are providing here should work for any version of Ubuntu as long as it has a desktop interface. If you don't know how to open the terminal, press Ctrl plus Alt plus T on your keyboard. With the terminal open, the first thing you'll want to do is update the package list cache. You can achieve this by typing in sudo apt update and pressing enter. This cache is basically a list of packages that can be installed to your system alongside their version number. Now, update any out-of-date packages by typing in sudo apt upgrade and then hyphen y. Once everything is finished updating, we now need to ensure that the wget packages have been installed onto your version of Ubuntu. We'll be using wget to download the Steam client. You can ensure that this tool is installed by typing in sudo apt install wget and then hyphen y. We can finally use the wget package to download the latest version of the Steam client. We can do this by typing in wget space https://repo.steampower.com/steam/archive/precise/steam_latest.deb. With the Steam Debian package file now downloaded to our system, we'll want to now install it by typing in sudo apt install .steam_latest.deb. The .slash is important here as it is telling the app package manager that we are trying to install a local package. If prompted, type y and press enter to continue installing Steam on Ubuntu. Once that is completed, we can now launch Steam by simply typing in Steam and pressing enter. The first time you launch Steam on your Ubuntu system, you will need to run through some initial setup steps. If prompted, press enter for Steam to update the package list cache. If prompted, type in the password for your account and then hit enter. Next, Steam will list the packages that it requires to actually operate. To get it to automatically install these packages, press enter. When prompted, type in Y and press enter to continue installing the required packages. At this point, the Steam client has finished setting itself up on your Ubuntu system. All you need to do to launch it now is to press enter. Finally, Steam will actually download the client itself onto your machine. This process shouldn't take super long, but it's highly dependent on the speed of your network. At this point, you have successfully installed the Steam client on Ubuntu. You can now log into the client and begin installing your games. If you liked this quick guide and would like to see more, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time, have a good one.